What does the 1956 Chevrolet look like? That's the best-kept secret of the year. Keeping it secret until Friday, November 4th, is the job of the men and women in scores of Chevrolet plants across the nation. Security checks are tightened. And as the 56 Chevrolet begins the journey to your dealer, it's security all the way, under canvas covers, and behind sealed boxcar doors. In city after city, as dealers get the news that the 56 Chevrolet arrives soon, they too get ready to guard the secret until Friday, November 4th. Chevrolet 456 is on its way to you right now. Its new beauty, new power, and new performance are secrets worth waiting to learn. So...